Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're a new subscriber, karibu sana. My content is around lifestyle, beauty, home decor, motherhood. If you follow me on IG, I am your ultimate plug. So karibu sana, feel at home and hit that subscribe button. It really supports my channel, by the way. So far, so good. We're doing really well. Thanks guys. Mazemu na ni support. Vinoma sana. Eh? I am so proud of you. So today I wanted to catch you up on what I'll be doing. I will be making some omena. You heard that right. Imagine if you were to know one thing about me, my favorite meal is actually omena. It's okay. Yeah, it's actually, I'd say with confidence, omena, ugali. Ata usinipe mboga, wetu nipatia omena na ugali. I'm in heaven. So I wanted to do that, take you guys to the kitchen. Let's make some yummy omena. Also, I'll be going, I know this weekend I have a chama meeting, which brings me to, are you guys in chamas? Do you believe in chamas? Do you invest? I hope you do. I think our chama has been there for almost 7 years. We started jangaing aji, then we went to 2k, and I'm proud of our progress so far. So we invest together. If you're in one, I'd want to know how you operate. Maybe you'll give me some investing ideas that I could also take to my chama. But I know I'll be meeting them this weekend. And I know I also need to go see Sydney, the one who makes my nails. My nails are so bad. Hata siwezi kuonyesha sai. Mtaona hiyo siku nikitengenezwa, because it's a ghetto. It is the ghetto. Okay, they're not so bad. One broke when me and Des were playing around. So it looks inakani kama iko kwa the wrong hand. So it looks bad. I know Sydney will sort that out tomorrow. And I think that's basically it. I wanted to go to him tomorrow and actually have a very detailed session with him and show you guys all the processes he does. Because one of the reasons I love going there and I do not cheat on my nail technician is because he is very thorough on nail care. You know, you go to most places that are high end. I've tried before, and what I saw them doing to my nails, apana, because I feel like most nail places have really commercialized on doing so many hands at the same time. Unasahau kuchunga kucha ya mse, ndio unapata watu wapata infections sijui nini. So whatever process I show you guys kesho, if your nail tech does all these things well, you're safe. If your nail tech does not do these things, it's about time you ran, okay? Or rather, tell him to do all these processes, because nail care is very important. And also, I like that my nails don't chip. I have gotten my nails done in nice places, but I kid you not, after 3 weeks, 4 weeks, unaanza kuona kakichipa, kunanga kitu annoying kama hiyo. So I can assure you, ukienda kwa Sydney, hiyo kucha haitawai chip, mpaka urudi, utakuwa unatoka hapo, utakuwa unarudi juu umebweka na hiyo kala, ama kucha imemea sana, ama imevunjika, vitu kama hizo. But chipping, no, it won't happen. So I'll show you guys that, but today, let's go make some yummy omena and tell me if you try it with your family, with yourself, and tell me how it takes you. So let's do this. Omena is a very simple meal to make, by the way. We'll be going in with our hohos, our omena deep fried. I prefer using deep fried than sun dried. I get those from Naivas, some onions, some tomatoes, definitely cooking oil, Royco, paprika, and some salt to taste for sure. I will be going in with that cube. That cube will bring this omena to another level. So washa moto yako kama kawaida, wekelea sufuria. Yeah. I like waiting for the oil to get hot, then I put in my onions. I find onions cooking better that way and faster. And by the way, if you want your onions to also cook faster, you can put some kidogo salt there. It fastens the process. Like I told you guys, I prefer putting my hohos before the nyanyas so that they can cook with the onion. Then in goes the nyanyas. The reason I keep turning this food is because, as you can see, I'm not using the non-stick sufuria. I told you guys, there are meals in my home. I feel like they get tastier
The more I use this old school sufuria, the more that food gets yummier. So what I'm doing here is I'm cutting a lemon and I want to squeeze in the juice into the omena. This one makes the omena less smelly, or rather it removes the smell when you're cooking in nyumba yote haitanuka omena. So that's a tip in case you didn't know, and it also gives it like a very citrusy taste. By the way, when I was cooking the onions and nyanyas, nilikuwa na chagua omena, so do that to also remove any two stones you might see in that omena. It's advisable not to just remove it from the packet and throw it into the sufuria. So you check on your nyanyas because you don't want them to burn at this point. Remember, again, the sufuria we're using, and like I had told you guys before, in this channel tunapimanga vitu kwa macho, so just be keen and ujue tu we kama unapenda chumvi mingi uneka chumvi mingi. Okay, so we put in our omenas and we have to turn that, and I'll leave it to cook. So you continue turning your omena, ensure it doesn't burn. You don't want to eat choma omena, we are having fried omena. So I will go in with my Royco cube at this point and keep checking up on my omena, because I do not, again, don't let it burn, guys. Look, just look at this. As in, atakama hujaonja ichakula. Sina katamu. So I like mixing my spices together because I want a supu kidogo. I'll go in with my paprika, my Royco, and then some water. Mix that up and then pour the mixture into the omena. This really makes the omena flavorful. I would have added chilies, but because some people in this house don't take chili, I won't be doing that. In the meantime, the baby was here pulling me, so I had to give him some attention. Kama kawaida, Ace has to make an appearance on this vlog. So I noticed I needed to add some water kidogo for that kasoup, which I did at this point. And for omena, for you to make that omena yummy, you can go in with kawaida milk or coconut milk. Today I decided to go with kawaida milk, so normally I'd swap. Today I might use milk, tomorrow I might use coconut milk. So we decided to go in with milk. This, I honestly feel like this is the trick to having yummy yummy omena. This milk is something else. You just let it soak, and after a few minutes, imagine your omena is ready to serve. We like serving ours with maziwa mala. This thing never lacks in this house. I decided to cut some chilies on mine because remember I didn't cook it with chili. Guys, the utamu on this plate. I mean, ati why don't you eat omena again? Because you're missing out. This is a very nutritious meal, so I would highly recommend. Please try it kama kawaida and tell me how you find it. Enjoy. So this was me rushing to my nail appointment at Sydney's. He's in Hurlingham, Kose Heights. My appointment was around 1:30, which, by the way, I need to mention, Sydney only works with appointments. He does not take in walk-ins. You have to book an appointment with him. And we went straight into it because I was on time for my appointment. Of course, kwanza ukiwa late, by the way, he cancels those appointments after 15 minutes. So keep your time when you're going to Sydney. If you've done gel before, you know what we're doing here. We are removing the product I had before, that is using, I believe, acetone, if I'm not wrong. If I'm wrong, please correct me. He removed the product we had before. And you've seen I've had some coffee there, you guys. You know I'm a sucker for good customer service. And what you're seeing here is me soaking my hands in hot disinfected water, which he actually disinfects as you're watching. Yeah, and he was removing my cuticles. Can make your polish chip if not removed correctly. So that is why I like Sydney, because he's very thorough with that. He will take his time and he will ensure no cuticle is left unremoved. Okay, Liz was prepping my feet for some soaking, which Oh God, I really needed this soak. I really, really needed this soak, guys. So he was continuing to remove my cuticles, which, as we can see, they were quite something. I put my feet for soaking, which I need to show you. They have a pedicure place, but since I was doing both my mani and pedi, I couldn't go sit there and then start coming here. So we decided, let's do everything at the same time. Let's kill two birds with one stone, which saves me time. And yeah, so he went in with a primer and a base coat to protect my nails before we get into that LED light, and he puts any product. He's trying to show you that there. I actually asked him this time, Sydney, nitakuliza maswali ndio nijue hizi ni nini ninaambia watu. As I was soaking my feet, Liz was removing her cuticles as well, which I have to mention, she's very gentle, by the way. I have had people do bad things to my legs. Let me not even go there. So Sydney was doing gum gel, which is what I normally do. By the way, he does not do stick-ons. So if that's your kind of thing, I don't think this is the right place to be. But if you're willing to try out gum gel, I would highly recommend. It really lasts and it's really good on your nail. Makes your nails stronger and they grow. Which, other than that, Camille that broke. By the way, these are my nails, yeah? Check your scrub. Just look at how Liz is giving my feet attention. Yani, you know, there's someone who's ever given me an injury kwa mguu. I even had to take antibiotics. So when it comes to my pedicure, I do not even risk with it. If I get someone who does it really well, which she does, I do not do that. So that was Sydney trying to revive my broken nail. As you can see, he didn't use stick-on. He used gum gel on that. He just extended the nail. Liz was giving my foot a nice wash. This felt so nice. Yani, you guys, I was feeling so clean at this point. Nikawezi miguu. Hey, zineza ingia heaven direct. There's no sin in these legs. These legs are so clean. Hey, kama roho ya mtoto, you guys. And by the way, she gives the best foot massages. You need to try her. Ukienda kwa Sydney, ask for Liz to do your pedicure. She's really good. My sister has used her and she says the same thing. She says those are the best hands. Zimoishika hiyo mguu yake. So what we are seeing here with Sydney is the process of bathing. This, guys, is honestly the longest process I undergo in this whole thing. The buffing can take, oh God, I think even 30 minutes. So at this point, me and Liz decided we will not be going with my usual white polish. We decided to change things a bit and I went for a nude color, which I ended up loving, by the way. It turned out great. I'm always doing the white polish, utanipata tu hapo, but today, I'm proud of myself. I changed. Like I told you guys, buffing, this one will take your whole afternoon. But you know what, sini urembo, sini sisi tulitisha. So I think my nude polish came out perfectly. So Liz was giving me a foot massage, which felt so good, you guys, so good. I would highly recommend, try her. I was feeling so relaxed at this point. There's just something about self-care. And if you think we are done with my nails, guys, that are to janza. So after he's done the buffing, he scrubs your hands to remove any dead skin and any product maybe left on the nails. He cleans it thoroughly with hot water and also disinfected water, which I love because I know akuna infections ndatoka nazo hapa, because he's really thorough and he's really gentle on those hands. So we started the process of making the magic happen. Just look at that, you guys. When I tell you this guy is talented, imagine, sikuwa chocha, this guy is really good. He is worth every coin you spend at his place. I mean, check it out. Check his makucha wasi. And after every session, he has to give you a hand massage because your hand has been there for 2-3 hours. I mean, that hand needs some small pampering, and it also helps the hand not to be too stiff. So there's that. When I tell you, Mimi, Siwezi hama kwa Sydney. Now, do you understand? Do you see the smile on my face? Every time I get my nails done, I feel like a new person. I feel like I can go conquer the world. Yani, just, I am happy. I'm a happy girl. I'm a happy client. Guys, look for Sid. He also does my brows. He does my threading. And your girl was ready to go to the chama. Looking good, feeling good. This is a thrifted top from Diastema. I'll tag them here. So, enjoy, guys. After my nail appointment, I rushed to Westy. We were meeting at the Art Cafe Gastro Bar. I had told you guys I was going for my chama. We like trying new spaces. And this was my first time here, by the way. I have never been. And I must say, this place is so beautiful. The lighting is so good. The decor is so good. I think I loved everything about this place. We didn't order much. We just had wings amongst ourselves, which were really well seasoned, so I would highly recommend. And I like that it's not too loud, it's not like a club, so you can actually have a conversation with your friends. Yeah, and it's not your usual Art Cafe. Kama kawaida, Mwixpri has to make an appearance. If you have not followed her on her YouTube, why are you not following her? Nyakeo, my girl, I had to force them. I had to say, you guys, you must say hi to my YouTube family. So there goes Liz, Mwix, and Nyakeo. We're just having a good time, having a good conversation. So if you've never been, I'd highly recommend. It's a really cool spot. And the prizes, by the way, Hazita Kushtua, they have really good prizes. So I will definitely be back. Hey guys, I decided to share my 2023 morning routine on days I'm not going to work. This is on weekends or holidays. So normally I'll wake up at around 8 or 9, definitely say a prayer, thank God for a new day. I like having some water. You've seen me sip on some water. Sijui nani huwa wananinyonga usiku, because the way I wake up feeling thirsty. Guys, I need prayers. Anyway, I prefer making my bed first thing, because if I don't make this bed, this bed will have to make itself. And as you can see, the other serious spouse has already left. So this hard labor is all on me. I'm sure he's somewhere downstairs, maybe working or watching some TV. So let's make this bed. And today was a bit different, because when I woke up, first I went, set up the camera, then pretended to go back to sleep to shoot this for you guys. So imagine you've not subscribed na venye nimejitolea kuwaletea hii content. Imagine, so please subscribe. So after I'm done doing my bed, I will go. Definitely guys, first things first, you have to brush your teeth. I mean, if you wake up and not brush your teeth, what are you doing with your life? So I like brushing my teeth. I use Pepsodent. I told you guys before, the only reason I buy it is probably because it's buy one get one free, and I like saving my coins, so there's that. Let's continue with my routine. Enjoy.
Let's finish brushing my teeth. I want to do my quick face routine. I think once I wash my face, then hop into the shower, take a shower really quick, then I'll show you my morning routine. The morning one is honestly my easiest, because first of all, today is on a Sunday, that is why at least I am taking my time like I want, because I have time. But in the morning, 5 minutes, I kid you not, I don't know, okay, see Friday, then we shall cut, we shall open, we shall check out. So everything is usually in such a rush. This video would probably have been 2 seconds long if I dared do my kawaida routine in the morning, but today I have time, so I'll wash my face. Kama kawaida, I told you guys I use the CeraVe foaming facial cleanser. My face is oily, so I go for the normal to oily one. I'll wash my face real quick. And Ati, I think it's advisable to always wash your face with cold water. Our skin will thank us later, okay? So I want to do that real quick. Hop into the shower, mbio. Oh, you're seeing mbio sana. I'll take my time, kiasi, pump myself, because this is a self-care weekend, okay? So let me do that. Then tupatane. Tuki pakavi tukosura. Tuki pakavi tukosura. So kama kawaida. Thank you.
Remember the remember the 60 seconds rule, where you rub your wash for 60 seconds to ensure you take care of all those dirty places. When we are teeth, did I show you what's needed to my nails? I mean, you guys. Now I'm going to So I'm done with my face. I want to rush away. No. Shaz, why do you keep saying that you cook?
So I am done with my face. I want to step into the shower and enjoy my shower time. Okay, so see you in a few. Let me take my time today, okay? So catch you guys shortly. Sawa. Okay, so I'll be going in with this for my body, okay? And ladies, get this. If you don't, this is the intimate wash. It's really good. And you use kidogo too. And it's soap free. I believe, yeah, it's soap free. So let me take my bath real quick, then catch you guys when we're doing my skin routine, the morning skin routine, right? So guys, I'm done with my shower and I wanted to plug in with something. This Astonish Daily Shower Shine. I think I saw someone use it and I decided to try it. And it leaves, once you're done showering, I come in with this and spray the shower head. It removes the lime scale, so what I notice niki spray size after like a minute, whatever water ilikuwa imebaki hapo kwa shower itaanza tu kumwagika. Then I spray it on my walls. It also smells fresh, so it gives your bathroom like a fresh feeling. So you could try that. It's the Astonish Ocean Mist Daily Shower Clean. Prevents buildup of water marks and lime scale. And where we live, we have salty water. So your lime scale now, water marks is honestly something we're struggling with. So get yourself this and thank you, girl, later. So guys, I am done with my shower. I want to do my skin routine and I can hear him. So I want to do my face routine, and first thing I go with kawaida, this is whether I'm going to work, I'm at home, is I go in with a Waridi toner, then I will do that to my face, leave it to dry. I want it to go everywhere, so we leave that to dry. All right, so in fact this is my morning routine and the morning skin routine. It's everything in between. Okay, so now that my I feel like imekauka, normally I go in with my vitamin C. I'm currently on this one. My big sister gave me this one and it's taking me pretty well. It's the CeraVe vitamin C. So I'll go in with kidogo too, Eva. And I will put it on my face. I'll put it on my face. And my neck, my ears. Bele msisa wengi kupaka vitu kwa macho.
So I'll go with that. That is the vitamin C serum. Skin renewing. Have you seen how the skin has been renewed after using that? So at this point, I'll just go in with my moisturizer. I told you guys, the morning one, Hainanga Story Mob, Sijui Exfoliate. And if you didn't catch my evening skincare routine, please watch. It was, I think, my third video. I'm going in with my, I mentioned this before, the same moisturizer I use. This is the Holy Hydration Elf Face Cream, fragrance free with hyaluronic acid and peptides. This one has taken me very well. Then, ladies and gentlemen, by the skincare routine, siyama dimpeke yake, pia machali mnafa kuingia mfanyange ikitu, I go in with my sunscreen. Now, let me tell you, whether the weather is gloomy or hakuna sun, ama unashinda kwa nyumba, you know what? Sunscreen, I learned that even when we're using our phones, that's UV light on your face. And you want to protect your face from UV, okay? So, this is my go-to sunscreen for now. There's another one I had used because the price was really good and they were giving you a nice amount. So, we're usually told to go in with a two-thumb rule. Uh-oh, but this one is usually so light. So, let's not. The two-thumb rule means you inakusaidia kupima venye your sunscreen, you know, to mika. And the reason I like this La Roche one, it doesn't sting my eyes. The sunscreen uki, kuna sunscreen zingine, when you just pack her like this, utashindevi, kachizi ukitoka huko nje. So, that's basically it. That was my morning skincare routine for my face, yeah? I would do, that is standard protocol, whether I'm going to work. Hata kama nimechelewa aje, iyo ni lazima, iyo ni priority, that's the word. Iyo ni priority, so try that, you'll see a difference in your face. I have for sure seen a difference in mine. Is there something else? No. Oh, and by the way, for my new service, Karibuni Sana, I have done a detailed evening skincare routine in one of my videos. So if that is something that would interest you, you can go watch it. I think that would really be nice of you, for you and of you. Because for me, utakuna nipatia views and subscriptions. For you, utakuna saidia uso yako, alright? And skincare venye nimesema is not just for ladies, even you guys who are watching this. At least, if you will not do anything to your face, at least use sunscreen. Io tu, we're not putting any pressure, okay? So I want to go in with my body care. Normally I use these two deos. The Nivea Pearl and Beauty and Firm Mystic Moments. They're the same thing. But today I'll be going in with this. It's possible. Siko nataka kupaka hapa vitu alafu nianze. It smells really nice. So I will go in with that. Our deodorant smells like passion flower. So you can imagine how I am smelling like passion flower. By the way, this thing is really, really nice. Highly, highly recommend. I get it from Carrefour, Naivas, Quickmart, Utaipata. Your leading local supermarkets, all right? Second thing, by the way. Mimi, my lips. Must be moisturized by the one and only Aremis milking jelly. This thing. Msilale class. So, 2 weeks ago, I made a discovery. I was just making my rounds in the supermarket. And do you know what I saw? I saw something that people have been hyping. Okay, not people. I saw two people hyping this product. And I was like, ini jumna lipwa. But I tried it because the price point was really, really good. So I'm here to plug you guys on this one.
Ta-da! The nice and lovely lotion. I know. The repairing cocoa butter and shea butter visibly reduces stretch marks. I've only used it for 2 weeks, so my stretch marks are still stretch marking. Non-greasy, non-sticky. That, I agree. It is non-greasy and non-sticky, and it moisturizes perfectly. If you have really dry skin, I give you a tip. Go in with coconut oil and mix it. You see a combination of this and you're good to go if you have dry skin. But the way my body is set, this works perfectly. And for my migu, for my pale chini mali, unakanyaga chini pale, I like going in with this jelly cream from Nice and Lovely. It smells really nice, by the way. And kama kawaida, Aramis does the thing. Kwanza, if you're going to sleep alafu you paka this kwa migu, then you wear socks, migu zako zitakuanga always soft. Hatutaki tunaingia kwa kitanda kazi ni kugwara gwara mtu kama ako kwa hiyo kitanda na wewe juu hizo migu aziko soft kwa chini. Let's not do that. It's 2023. So let's go back to this. I kid you not, and if you buy this and it disappoints you, tag me. Niekeni kwa buyers beware. Niekeni kwa beware of this shalon, because this thing, sijui ni describe aje, it smells so good. And you know, I used to use Nice and Lovely in high school, the aloe vera one. And the only reason I'd use it is because, honestly, that's the only lotion my folks could afford then. I mean, walikuwa na watoto wangapi school fees? Ni mafuta utanunuliwa ama ni school fees utalipiwa? Eh? Ukishaulizwa hivyo, unachukua hiyo ya aloe vera na unatembea nayo, okay? So, I never used to use it because it's my fee. Unajua venye ukianza kupata job, now you can at least sample some few things and you get favorites. I have sampled a few things and I have a few favorites of mine when it comes to lotion. But I have just added this to my favorite. I think it's the best smelling cocoa butter lotion in the market right now. And I can say that with confidence. It smells so nice. Unajua kuna cocoa butter, unanukanga, unapakanga, unanuka chakula. So inaanza, inaacha kukua, it stops being cocoa butter, now it starts irritating you. There are lotions you can use and you're like, apa, kidogo nimegeuka chakula. But this, guys, ladies and gentlemen, imagine, get this. The price is so good. I think this didn't even go. It wasn't even more than 300 bob, and it's the 400 mls. I've heard they have a family pack that I will be buying for sure. For sure, I will be buying before isemekane they're running out. And the reason I actually got the 400 ml and not the bigger one, because the bigger one actually ndio iko 300. This is probably 200 bob. Is because I was like, mko sure. But let me tell you guys. This thing is so good. It is so good. It smells so nice. So I'll be going that with my body. Can you see me from here? Can you see me? Let's do this. I'll go in with that for my body care. So let me do that real quick, then come catch you guys. Come on, you change at least, yeah. But this is so moisturizing. Can you see that? It is so moisturizing. It's non-greasy. It feels so good. Nampakange mafuta pia uku, by the way. Kama mpakangi. It's so, you guys, get this lotion and thank me later. It's good for your pockets and good for your skin. Wacheni nivengwo, then nikuje, tuendelea. While at it, think about yourselves. No, julize, kwanini sijenda kwa Sydney, bad. Okay? So, I'm in my loungewear. On Sundays, catch me in tights, in t-shirts, shorts, play suits. Yani, it's a relaxed day to sijipatie pressure. All right, I'll be doing my tiny earrings because I feel like my face is never complete without earrings. So since we're just staying at home, I will be doing these tiny, tiny earrings from Du Bois. And I'll be going in with this bombshell. It's a body mist. It's the bombshell. It's a Victoria's Secret body mist. So I'll go in with that. And by the way, I'll talk to you guys about layering scents. For the body mist, usipake kwa nguo, by the way. It's a body mist for a reason. Paka kwa ngozi, okay? Paka kwa ngozi. It smells really good. It smells really good. And because I'm at home, na staki maneno mob. Eh? Staki maneno mob. I will be going in with her. The Jennifer Lopez Steel. Again, if you have not watched my fragrance review video, you know what I said about her. And you know why I am wearing her today. Because it's a polite, it's the day of the Lord. Let us just relax. Hakuna story mob. Leo hakuna kukosana na mtu. Kama mtu amekukosea, msamehe. Ni siku ya Mungu, okay? So, guys, this smells so good. If I had a scent for how angels smell, this would be it. Because inanukia tu roho safi, inanukia tu peace. Inanukia tu polite, hautaki story mob, unajua. So let's remove this kitamba. I slept like this, by the way. I have also taught you guys how to do your hair. Namkanyuliza, how it remains neat. Well, now you see, I wasn't kidding you. That is how I sleep every day. So we'll just go in. Align there, but then I'm due for a treatment and a wash. I should be doing that this week. This is about to be a very interesting week. Watch my vlog next Sunday. Utajua kwa nini? It's an interesting week. It's about to be a very, very interesting week. Well, no. The line is not lining. Yeah. It's more like it. Vede, kama uko na siri ya kurudisha inaitwaje? Kama uko na siri ya kurudisha hairline. I have suffered. I am suffering because my baby did this to me. So if you have a secret, Aki, please comment down below or hit my DM at Shalonen on IG. If you don't follow me there, please follow me. I have some really dope content on there as well. So my hair is up. I won't be applying anything because before I slept, I did the, and you see, my hair is shedding. What do you see? It's like you can see my hair is shedding. So this means I am due for treatment because when hair gets dirty, it sheds, okay? And that is why, no, ukiona nywele ina shed, do not dare go in with a thin comb because utangwa hiyo nywele yote. So stick to the big comb like I told you. I think we're probably done with this, so we'll go downstairs, serve some breakfast, and probably call it a vlog because that will be my morning routine. I'll serve some breakfast, then sit and continue watching The Real Houses of Durban. My friends have plugged me. See, every week I'm a plug na kitu. So one, if you've not watched Real Houses of Durban, it's on Showmax. Watch that. And The Wife. Vile wa mehype your wife. I can say with confidence, oh, watu wanakonga na taste ya shoes. So, mwende watch The Wife. Pia minta kwa niki watch hii wiki. And to pattern a Sunday to piano reviews The Wife, okay? Let's go get some breakfast because I am hungry. Nasikia esa kionge uko chini. So let me go tell him good morning. I know he's having breakfast, and by the way, whether I'm staying home, me I have to have a watch on, so I'll be going in this. I'll be going in with this Enkata watch. I think I got as a gift from the man's. Yeah. So, I hope we're enjoying this. I know we are enjoying this video. So, let's go. Let's go.
I thought I was going to make breakfast, but I already found my girl had done some omelets. So I put them in my bread and toasted my bread with some butter on the pan. Then definitely added this cheese that I love so much. It's so good, by the way. You should try it out if you haven't. Definitely tea. I mean, mimi ni mumama. Lazima nikunywe kachai hivi. Kwanza with this cold, this breakfast lapped, you guys. So after I was done with my tea, I decided I will not be watching The Wife as I had earlier said. I remembered Love is Blind is out. Mimi, I cannot be left behind. So I put on my candle for vibes, definitely, and started watching on Love is Blind. I'll give you guys reviews next week or on my IG. So thank you for keeping up with me, and thank you for rocking with me. Have a lovely week ahead. Mwah!